I can't.
The man with white eyes is the one who is responsible of my death from my coma.
Hey, before you play this map, make sure that you do not have a heart attack, because this map contains jump scares and voice acting. And please do not move while there is a voice acting. You must listen to the voice acting before you move so that you will know what to do. Try wearing headphones for the best experience. And if you finish this map, you will receive a reward. And if you are recording or posting this map online, please do not remove any parts or advertisements about this map. It will serve as a credit for the map, because this map is so very hard to build. Please understand. Enjoy.
Finally, I am now back for working again at my shop at 3 a.m. But right now, I need to check all the furniture if it is all complete, and no one steals them. Someone stole my stuff. I need to find an emergency key for the door, because it will not open without electricity. We found it. So let's get out of here. Thank God. It was all a nightmare. But, I am now late at my shop. I hope everything is okay when I get there. I need to be ready at my shop. Now. What? The power went out again? I think there is something wrong at my generator room. I need to repair that now. This generator room needs the key from the kitchen. There it is. So let's go to the generator room and fix the power. It doesn't work. I need to speak with the manager about this. But first let me check the old room. I didn't know this, since I stayed at this hotel. What the hell? Quick. I need to leave this hotel right now, before it is all too late. What the hell? What is this place? Who brought me in here? I need to get out right now. Who are you? Why are you doing this to me? Why am I always having the same dreams every day? But, I have a vision about the closed tunnel with secret graveyards. Maybe my dreams wants me to go in there. I need to go, now. I know it is illegal on crossing police lanes. But I need to do this in order to escape this terrible curse. Seriously, there are gravels? I need to use the shovel from my van to dig them all. I knew it. That this tunnel has so many secrets. I need to investigate this place. So that I can stop my terrible nightmares. I can't open the door. I need to find a way to escape this maze. Right now. Dead body? How did this get in here? Did someone has one here already? Am I not the only one who is doing this? Who is that girl? What does she want from me? I need to explore more about this place. What is this place? I need to run fast. Until the end of this doors. the beast. It didn't kill me. I just need to avoid it. My old house? Why am I in here? Is this another nightmare? I hope so. I need to go inside there, now. What was that? It looks like that someone is in my house. What the heck was that? What do you want from me? Why did you brought me in here? What is happening to me? Please just leave me alone. Who owns this graveyard? Is this grave belongs to me? Am I dead because of coma?
Thank you for playing my Minecraft game. And if you want to play more Minecraft games, just check out Brony Films YouTube channel. And also please subscribe him for more Minecraft games to be uploaded soon. So that is all guys. Thank you for listening to me. Goodbye.